can't go to jail.
Just don't admit to anything.
It's hard to accept that there's wrong in the world.
These are security guards, which means they failed their cop exam. If they passed their cop exam, they wouldn't be working in the back of a grocery.
It's a superstore.
I'm taking over from here on. What seemed right before is now wrong, and vice versa.
You need to stay put for your own safety and the safety of others.
Who are you?
Let's find out. Right here, right now.